Steve here with High Performance Systems. Installing another seamless floor for kitchen bar area in Morristown, New Jersey. Currently we're pitching the floor to the drains. We established a 3/4 inch screed line against the bar wall. We set our zero point at the front of the drains. From here, we'll do a rough diamond grind on top of this to establish our profile. Install our cementitious urethane slurry and chemical resistant epoxy top coat material we're currently using.